I am April Moore, your business coach from Fresh Steps Business Coaching for Nail Techs, here with another business tip. So, the question I have for you is, what are your products saying about your business? Sometimes we make the mistake coming out of nail school, just going after whatever, because we haven't done the research. But quiet as it's kept, your clientele knows if you're using good quality products. And if you are in business and want to maintain longevity, you really need to consider doing some research on the products that you are using. Because professional products offer education. Because they want you to not only use their products, but they want you to use their products correctly. And being able to use the products correctly means that you can educate your clients on the products that you're using. If you're able to educate your clients on the products that you're using, that makes you look like a rock star in their eyes. That makes you look professional. That makes you look like you really know what you're doing. You know what you're talking about. And that will keep them coming back because they feel secure and safe and they can trust you. So it's so important to really identify good professional products to use in your business because your products say a lot about your business. If they see that you have products from Walmart or Walgreens or CVS or just a generic product from the local nail supply store that they can go out and get, why do they feel like they need to pay you all this money or keep coming back to you when they are looking for a professional service? So if you want to be known as someone that cares about their business, cares about their clients, use professional products because it does. It says a lot about you and your business. And that's my coaching tip for the day. So please, if I can help you at all with any of your coaching needs, you can go ahead and book a coaching session at FreshStepsCoaching.com. And please share with your business besties, your nail tech besties. Follow us on Instagram at FreshStepsCoaching and subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest coaching tips at FreshStepsCoaching. Thanks.